podium. Okay, students, and this is your workbook part, right? So firstly, we write in the CW two name of each. Okay, सबके दो-दो name लिखने हैं. Now, medical plant. What is the meaning of the medical plant? Medical plant means the plant which have to prepare the medicines from it, right? जिसमें से हम दवाई बनाते हैं. Which are the medical plants? It is the basil and neem. Here, basil means the tulsi. Tulsi is, and basil is the one plant. Okay? Now, flowering plant. The flowering plant, the plant which gives the flower and we have to use that flower. Then it is the sunflower. And another one is the tulips. Right? Okay. Now, fruit bearing trees. Which are the fruit bearing trees? The trees which bear the fruit, and that fruit we have to use for the eating. It is the mango tree and papaya tree. Okay? Now, buses. Now, what is the meaning of the buses? The buses means the plant which has the very short life span. What is the meaning of the buses? जो plant ऐसे है जिसका life span जो है वो बहुत ही कम रहता है. That means the 8 months to 1 year. वो 8 months से 1 year तक ही जिंदा रहते हैं. Okay? Then after we have to put the seeds again and then we have to grow. That means the tulsi, rose, mogra, so many plants, small plant is there. It is for the buses. Right? Now creeper. Now what is the meaning of the creeper, students? The creeper means the plant, it is very thin trunk. Uska trunk kaisa hota hai? Very thin. And it cannot grow without the support of the any strong support. The strong thing. वो किसी के सपोर्ट के बिना ग्रो नहीं हो सकता, राइट? इट इज द क्रीपर एंड इट इज ऑल्सो द लाइफ स्पैन इज द आई थिंक 6 months. ओके, तो क्रीपर द प्लांट विच टेक द सपोर्ट ऑफ द स्ट्रॉन्गेस्ट थिंग एंड देन दे ग्रो. इट इज कॉल्ड द क्रीपर. नाउ विच वन इज द क्रीपर? बिटर गार्ड. What do you mean the bitter gourd? You know? What do you mean the bitter gourd? Bitter gourd means karela, right? You eat karela? Yes, it is the very bitter in taste. That's why that name is the bitter. Okay? And the muskmelon. Muskmelon, you eat that type of the fruit, right? It is the one type of the like watermelon type of the fruit. You eat muskmelon, right? सरकार देखी ये सब होता है ना, तो आपने खाई है, वो भी creeper के ऊपर grow होती है. Now write the name of the things that have petam of the leaves and flower. The things which used in your house and that you see the petam of the flowers and the leaves. Which things are there in earlier video? We see which thing we have to see in the pattern of the flower and trees at home. Then it is the photo frame. हमारे घर में photo frame होता है ना? इसके ऊपर क्या होता है? Trees and flowers की, leaves and flowers की print होती है. Then cushion. Cushion that means the तकिया होते हैं ना? Right? Also have the pattern of the leaves and the flowers. Then curtain. Curtain means the parda, right? Curtain have also pattern of the leaves and flower. Then bed sheet. Bed sheet hoti hai na? Bed sheet. That is also the pattern of the flowers and the leaves. Now, write the name of the four plants and trees. Have you seen? आपने जो जो देखे हैं, वो plant के आपको name लिखने हैं. तो I am writing here all the trees name. You have हैव टू राइट ट्रीज एंड प्लांट बोथ. आप दोनों भी लिख सकते हो, नीम ट्री देन मोहर ट्री.
Classification.
section of the trees, buses and creeper, right? Now look at the page number 24 of the workbook and 23 of the workbook, right? Now different type of the pattern that should be made by the different uses of the leaves. आपको अलग अलग जो पैटर्न है वो आपको बनानी है विथ द सपोर्ट ऑफ योर फ्रेंड्स. आपके फ्रेंड्स के सपोर्ट से आपको डिफरेंट पैटर्न बनानी है. देखो यहाँ ये जो लीव्स दिए हैं उससे आपको देखो एलिफेंट का फेस बनाया है, ये एक बर्ड का है, ये एक रेड का है, देखा. लेकिन उसमें क्या करना है आपको जो है वो जो ड्राई लीव्स है वो लेना है. अगर आप ग्रीन लीव्स लोगे तो ये आपका पैटर्न बनेगा नहीं, आप उसको पेस्ट भी नहीं. तो पीपल हम कंसीडर करेंगे. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, बाय बाय.